Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to go to Assassin's Creed 2. Good old Ezio, probably one of the best protagonists of Assassin's Creed games. There's a couple of things. We probably have to visit Leonardo da Vinci. We might have to learn a few more or new assassination techniques. But ultimately, we're going to be looking to assassinate Francesco de Pazzi for the murder of Ezio's father. I'm sure we're going to be in an exciting adventure. So let's get into it. Let's go back in time and join Ezio in his pursuit of Francesco de Pazzi.
Ezio, my boy, I think it's time I showed you something. This is the sanctuary. It was built by my great-grandfather to honor the memory of the Assassin Order and protect its secrets. Look around. These are the assassins who guarded the freedom of humanity when it was most threatened. And this is the armor of Altair. Little is known about Altair's life, but his armor is light and very strong. I give it to you, but I don't know how to retrieve it. My great-grandfather told me it would remain locked away until all its protectors were made whole. I heard rumors of crypts located throughout Italia, hidden tombs filled with treasure, where these six were moved centuries ago. Maybe they have something to do with it. In my younger days, I sought the six myself, with no success. Perhaps you will have better luck.
In order to achieve perfect synchronization with Ezio, you have to get that armor.
Thank you. You are still alive.
Look at this place. The past 2 years have been kind to you. But you are not the same at all, are you? I was hoping you might be able to help me with something.
Anything for you, my friend. Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting! This one is tricky to break. Clever in its use of ancient languages. Maybe if I just... Oh! It seems to be a manual of sorts for different assassination techniques.
May I see it?
Wait, what's that? It's not so much a design this time, just a series of sketches. What to make of all this? Of course. And why not? What an inspired idea.
Can you make it for me while I try what's in that manual fragment?
Take it. I'll have my assistant set up some dummies for you to practice with. Hey, Vincenzo! I've done it. Come quickly. Look. Take it. Try it.
Thank you, Leonardo.
Non c'è di che.
There's someone I need to see while I'm here. I cannot approach him publicly. Would you know a way?
La volpe.
The fox.
Shh.
Capisco. But do you know where a fox might roam?
Perhaps near the mercato. Where the thieves dwell. Sta attento, amico.
We pride ourselves on delivering good quality at fair prices. See for yourselves.
What the hell? You will not...
Most entertaining.
Bought from you, half the load was rotten.
by seeing of your order
that the Lord shall.
In città non c'è di meglio. Appeti, arazzi, dalla Persia.
Another. Where? For his father's path. Father's surprise.
Take. In città non c'è di meglio.
What? My pouch. Oh, my money.
Your money. I don't have your money.
Get back here.
Make me.
You're making a big mistake, my friend. Enough of this.
Enough indeed. Why don't you give up?
Return what you've stolen.
Would if I could, but I can't.
I swear, I really have no interest in hurting you. So give me back my money and we'll call it even.
Not so fast.
What do you want? Who are you?
They call me many things. Murderer, tagliagole, thief. But you may call me La Volpe. At your service, Messer Ezio.
How do you know my name?
It is my business to know everything in this city. Isn't that why you're here?
Indeed. I need to find someone. You know where he'll be before even he does.
Who?
Francesco de Pazzi.
There's word on the street of a caravan just arrived from Roma. A secret meeting at sunset, tonight. You can learn something of Francesco's whereabouts there.
Do you know where it is to be held?
Ma certo. Let me know when you are ready, and we'll go. Ah, yes. Here is your money. Follow me. But we must move fast. Think you can keep up?
Nessun problema.
What are you doing back there? I said to keep up with me. Here we are. Francesco de Pazzi is meeting his people inside that church.
How do I join them?
There are catacombs that run under the city. They will lead you to a place where you can eavesdrop on the meeting. Grip that stone handle, turn it, then slide it down.
Thank you for all your help, Volpe.
Buona fortuna.
Thank you.
How long do we have to stand here, Saverio? It's so cold.
What do you want, Ilario? Messer Pazzi is paying us good money to watch the entrance, and the dead won't try to murder us. I can't wait to go home to Elena and tell her how much gold we made tonight. The door! Keep watch while I go look. This was supposed to be an easy job.
I told you we shouldn't have come here! If I hear anything, I'm running to the other guard post, so help me God!
Thank you.
Anyone see what happened?
What? Blood? Did anyone see what happened here?
Where be this
fuck? Damn! Cut him off!
Saverio! I'll be back with the other guards!
Yes. Yes. I think I got away.
Have to find a way out before it kills me.
Leave me alone!
Being chased! Get him!
benedictio Dei omnipotentes, Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti, descendat super vos et maneat semper.
Grazie, padre. Bernardo?
It's all here. Swords, staves, axes, armor, bows. Our men will want for nothing.
I take this gift to mean the Pope consents.
He gave his blessing to the operation. As long as nobody's killed.
We're all set for the Duomo in the morning, Signore. The bait's been laid, but it wasn't easy. His fool brother keeps changing his plans.
Si. We'll need to be on hand to make sure Giuliano even gets out of bed for church tomorrow.
What is it, Jacopo? Do you think they suspect something?
Impossible! The Medici are too arrogant or too stupid to even notice. Likely a bit of both.
Do not underestimate our enemies, Francesco. Or have you already forgotten how your son was murdered?
We'll suffer no such surprises this time, Maestro. You have my word.
Molto bene. I should be off. I've some other business to attend to before I return to Rome. Gentlemen, tomorrow a new sun rises over Firenze. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Look at that statue. It's identical to one in the Villa Auditore. I think you've stumbled onto one of the assassin's tombs Ezio's uncle mentioned.
Now that we know the way in, I'll tag the landmarks containing tombs in the database.
I know where Francesco will be and when, but...
What is it?
I overheard something. They have weapons, enough for a battalion. Even the Pope has given support.
Typical of Sixtus, but... What the hell are they planning?
I couldn't understand the specifics, but it involves the Medici, and it begins tomorrow morning at the Duomo.
The Medici will all be there for Sunday service. Along with the rest of Firenze. They're going to do it right in the middle of High Mass.
But it's also a chance for me to blend with the crowd, get close, and stop this madness.
If they succeed, if we lose Lorenzo and Firenze falls to the Pazzi...
It will not come to that. I promise.
I hope you are right.
But you...
Did he get clear?
But you! There!
Which way?
Ma'am! How I love this smell! Ah, there! After him! Hurry! Oh.
Thank you.
There! Not on him! You! Say more!
Finally, someone with courage and principles.
We must pay, perhaps, the mercy on this field anymore. But you! There! There! Get him! Please, just leave me be!
Escape. Madness!
I've fresh caught leeches today. Come, amici. A weekly bleeding is part of a balanced, healthy lifestyle.
Not you! Where do you think you're going?
Do you require a medical assistance?
Well,
Lorenzo, his wife. There's Giuliano, Lorenzo's brother. Where's Francesco? There he is. Time to strike.
Crepa! Traditore! Giuliano! No! No! In nome di Dio! Ti scongiuro, pietà!
Nessuna pietà! Caro Francesco! Muori! Muori! Muori!
Your day is done, Lorenzo! Your entire family dies by my sword!
Fuck!
It's nothing. But the man who did this to you has to pay.
Ah! Not now. I need help first. To my home. People I trust there. Can you... Ah!
Stay close.
I'm losing a lot of blood.
Hang on, signore. I'm moving as fast as I can.
Francesco de Pazzi! I'll kill him. I'll wipe his entire family from the city. They'll be erased!
Quietatevi, signore. Conserve your energy, or I'll be delivering a corpse. We're almost there now. Mamma mia!
I want no part of this!
No!
I'm getting out!
Don't lose him!
You should not be up here!
Please! I've not forgotten how to wait for war. I had hoped on that to be avoided.
So be it.
I'm more than sure.
So be it.
I've not forgotten. I'm more than capable of that. I've not forgotten how to wage war.
This way.
Let's do it. Seguin.
Lorenzo has been wounded. Aprite la porta.
What's the password?
Polizia, open the maledetta porta.
By the thrice greatest, come in quickly. The city is at war. Hurry.
Wait. I am in your debt. Tell me, why did you help me?
You are not the only one who lost a brother to the pazzi. My name is Ezio Auditore.
Ah, you're Giovanni's son. Your father was a good man. He understood honor, loyalty.
The pazzi thugs are storming the Palazzo della Signoria. We cannot hold them off much longer.
No. If they get inside, they'll murder our supporters and put their own devils in power.
Then my survival would mean nothing. I have to... Francesco de Pazzi. Help save our city, Auditore. Kill him.
Signori, I saw Francesco lead a battalion around the back of the Palazzo della Signoria. I fear he may be seeking another way in.
Go, before it's too late. Do what you can!
Assassin, rid Firenze of his curse!
Thank you.
corrupted metalwork here. Weapons all kinds.
Himself a master swordsman, so he'll draw some blood. My men will make short work of you. Desisting! You're only delaying your inevitable and painful end. What do you think you're proving? That you're a loyal servant to that dog, Lorenzo? Death! Gods! Gods!
No one's coming. It's just us now.
Maledetto che il diavolo ti porti! Stavi lontano!
Careful, boys! It's no novice! We work together!
He's losing us!
There he is!
He's bolting! Stop him!
It's faster!
I can't see him!
Get down, Ora!
I do no fear, my friend. I am also a slave to the town.
Firenze will judge you for what you've done.
It's over. It's all over.
Meglio essere felici in questa vita che aspirare a esserlo nella prossima. Requiescat in pace.
Libertà! 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 Libertà!
Libertà!
Libertà!
Libertà! Popolo e libertà!
Libertà!
Libertà! Libertà!
Francesco? When I was 6 years old, I fell into the Arno. I soon found myself drifting down and into darkness. Certain my life was at an end. Instead, I woke to the sound of my mother weeping. At her side stood a stranger, soaking and smiling at me. My mother explained that he had saved me. And so began a long and prosperous relationship between two families. Yours and mine. I am sorry I could not save your father and brothers.
You have nothing to apologize for. I believe Jacopo de Pazzi played a part in their deaths. The attack on you as well. I need to find him.
That coward fled before we could arrest him.
Have you any leads?
No. They've hidden themselves well.
They?
Jacopo was not the only conspirator to escape.
If they work with Jacopo, they were surely involved in the plot against my family as well. Give me their names.
Antonio Maffei, Archbishop Francesco Salviati, Stefano da Bagnone, and Bernardo Baroncelli.
Bene. I will go and see my uncle. He has men stationed in the countryside.
Wait. Before you go.
A codex page.
I took it from the files of Francesco de Pazzi, seeing as he clearly no longer needs it. I've always had an interest in things of antiquity, as did your father.
It is meaningful to me as well.
Then consider it a gift. Che il Signore ci protegga.
Well, there you go, guys. You got him in the end. And you've all heard the story about the Patsy and the hanging. Well, now you know how it happened. I hope you really enjoyed that. It's nice to go back and play some of the old games every now and again. And I enjoy all the games, as you know. But I enjoy Ezio a lot. If you enjoyed it, don't forget, guys, give me the thumbs up. Hit the notification bell so you don't miss our future videos. And hit the subscribe button. Guys, if you want to discuss any Assassin's Creed games, if you want to let me know what you really want me to play, then hit me up on Twitter at ScouseAssassin9. That's at ScouseAssassin9. And also, let me know in the comments below what you actually think of the video.